I thought making a wine spritzer would be refreshing and delicious. So I'm gonna start by muddling some raspberries at the bottom of my glass. And then I'll add a handful of ice, pour in my wine about halfway up the cup, and then I'll top it off with our sparkling water. Finally, I'll add in some raspberry drops. And then with my straw, I'll give it a mix.